guys, welcome to Melt in a Minute, your daily roundup of the latest buzz from the world of advertising and marketing, all in 60 seconds. Let's get the countdown started. Former Havas CEO Nirmalya Sen has launched his own firm called the Rethink Company. Sen describes it as a new model creative company at the cusp of business consulting and brand building. Moving on, Ogilvy India is the only agency from India to be shortlisted from 23 entries in the glass category at Cannes Lions 2019. This is for the Go Safe Outside campaign by HUL's Hamam Soap brand. Here they created waterproof saris for women devotees at Kumbh Mela to take a dip in the Ganga River without worrying about prying eyes. Here's wishing them all the best. Instagram now allows advertisers to promote branded content from influencers as ads in the feed and in stories. That means you will start seeing an influencer's paid partnership with a brand on your screen, irrespective of whether you follow them or not. As it turns out, this feature was one of the top requests from businesses according to Instagram. Platinum Guild International India is venturing into a new range of platinum jewellery for men. It will launch in September. Famous Innovations has won the creative and digital mandate for the account. It will be interesting to see the creators for men's jewellery. And that's a wrap. We will be back tomorrow with all the latest buzz. Goodbye.